things that piss me off. Women are called weak. Male expectation. Being told when I'm angry I'm just on my period. Being told that boys will be boys. The pay gap. Being told because I'm a feminist I must hate men. Being told because I'm a girl I can't do sport. Women are called weak.
The pay gap. Male expectation. There's a difference between
being
compliments
told when I'm
and
angry,
being disgusting.
I'm just on my period.
Body
being
expectations.
Told
the stigma
boys.
Around
the
periods.
Being
you run like a girl. Oh, go
girl,
on. Give us a smile.
Sport.
The
being
pay gap. Catcalling.
The difference between compliments. Gender pay gap. Abortion shaming.
Like
the fact that girls go on
give
on
us
in the workplace.
The pay gap.
Skirt too short. You're a slut.
The difference
and you're rude.
Being disgusting.
Gender
body shaming. Body expectation.
The fact catcalling. That because I'm a girl means I can't play sport. Abortion shaming,
cat calling,
stereotypes.
Because I'm a feminist, it doesn't mean that I hate men. Cat calling, stereotypes.
Shaming.
Feminism is needed and it is still relevant. Scourge cat calling, feminism still discrimination and women in the military. IVF shaming, criticizing women for the way that they prepare. IVF shaming, genital mutilation. IVF shaming, criticizing mothers for the way they prepare. The discrimination of women in the military
is still needed. We run male expectations. These are the things that piss me off.
I have something to say.